It's basically just like any other glaive, to be honest. Nothing really special in it.
The only issue I have with this glaive is I can't craft this one, and I can't craft the other one either.